Wow.
Is it holding? Is it sagging in the middle?
Nope, no saggy.
Okay. All right.
This is incredible.
Look at the lines. See? The bob signs.
Yeah, you can't go there. Bob signs are down.
Yeah.
Wow.
Uh-huh.
Wonder how they're doing. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Well,
it's nuts.
How's the house? No one helps to insulate the ground in it.
Our house is 60 degrees right now.
Safe
though, remember that boiling water? Is a look at, wow, look at that.
We shouldn't even be out. We're just like hindering the whole process.
I know. There's people out though.
Yeah, but we shouldn't be out.
Jerry went out.
Cycle.
We're just gonna go for a little ride.
What about my flat tire? You gonna put air in it? At Cumbie's? Because it is somewhat flat.
Well, we can't get to the Cumbie's on 103.
No, the one
has to be the one up here.
That's
the alarm's not going off, though. I think Jerry.
I don't think I have one, just like the windshield washer.
It's
the
law.
That's pretty low, Jerry. No, it's not the law. Look at this car that's actually sticking out.
Yeah, but you know, the.
I know they're doing the best they can.
It is.
And it's cool.
Yeah. Reminds me of the snowfalls when we were kids. They have electric. We don't have electric because of that. Yeah. Here we go, asshole. Hey. Hello, asshole.
Really?
Hello, asshole. He's a real asshole.
Look at him right into the street.
Yeah.
Like right across the freaking street.
I got my video. I'll send a little bit to the Swansea Town Hall. You know what address that is.
No, stop. Should not even be out. Okay, these are the only people that should be out right now. You really should push over.
All right, you want to just go home?
What was that? Did you?
No.
What was that?
Was it me?
Yeah. What was that?
Oh, maybe you're handling baggage.
Oh.
I think we should turn around and bring it home.
Don't lose your finger with those stupid snowblowers. Snowblowers like a crazy. This is just nuts, huh?
Yeah. I would have had fun in the Jeep. I gotta back the car up just a little, just in case.
Oh my gosh, really?
Yeah.
Knock it off.
Cumbie's.
Oh, trucks. Oh shit.
Oh wow. Yeah.
Oh no. He's got a truck too. Should be able to do that, no problem.
I don't know. It looks like cars are just turning around.
Okay. Yeah, we've been home.
Why? Getting a little nervous because the snow's getting deeper?
Yeah. Yeah, I think we should go.
Alright, I'm gonna go turn around Cumbie's.
That's my guess.
It's snowing deep over here. How come it's clean in your own house? And it is over here.
You should go home. I don't even know if you're gonna make it over.
What was that?
You made it old.
Is the air even?
No, look.
The tie, my tie is bad, Jerry. Okay, I'm gonna. They're not open, right?
No.
Are they?
No, they're using this as a turning spot,
it.
See?
Yeah, watch it.
People keep on pulling in and get gas.
I want the air, but I don't even see it.
Look, see? They're not even lit. The store's not even lit. They should have that gas sign shut down, shut off.
Everybody coming in while I'm trying to go out.
I know. It was worth getting out, though, to see how bad the roads are. It's bad.
Yeah,
I kind of
am.
You got it.
Okay, I got it. You think I got it?
Just don't hit a tree.
I'm not hitting anything.
Back off a little.
Back off a little. No, I have to fly through it. I'm not.
And Joel's right there.
Is it?
Yeah. Must went to get gas.
I'm not going to back off on the gas a little. If I don't keep up the momentum, we're going to get stuck. Going 15, Jerry. 15 miles an hour.
Wow. That's another power line looking to come down. Look.
Which
one? So this one.
No.
It's sagging.
No, they all sag a little bit. Bob's in
place
right now.
Yeah.
That's hot.
How are those old people staying warm?
How these rolls are better than the ones out there. Can you explain that to me?
I have no clue.
That just doesn't make sense to me. That tie is going to be flat tomorrow.
Someone could get a compressor.
Jerry, you know what? You're starting to really piss
quiet,
me off.
Quiet, quiet, quiet. Watch out for that tree. See it sticking out? You don't want to sideswipe your car. This guy's a moron.
This car's pretty good in the sound.
Hello, Mr. Moron. Yeah, moron.
Jerk. Did you hear me? This car's pretty good in the snow.
Good.
It's not bad, huh?
It's not like the Yaris in the snow.
No, that would have been, I wouldn't have been able to. Flat tire.
Yeah, you got a manual, right?
I don't think it'll tell you when you put the car on.
Yeah, that's right.
I don't have, just like I don't have windshield washer fluid.
I thought it was a law. All cars had to have.
I don't have windshield washer fluid either. You're not listening.
That sucks.
Mm-hmm.
We were one of the first that cleared out. See, that's what I missed.
I know. There's Jerry.
He picked up Joel.
No, Joel's gonna be back there. Did you saw Joel 136?
Yeah, yeah.
Why
I know.
Are you saying that?
Because I'm.
Uh-oh.
Okay. Can go around.
Yeah, except there's a car coming from the other side.
High tension lines went down. He's looking at a problem.
Yeah, I know. I'm going to wait for this car because there's a car on the other side.
He's waiting for you.
No, he's not waiting for me. Go ahead. He's got the right of way. He's on that side.
Now you can go.
Yeah, Joel's two cars behind us.
Now I know we should stay home. The roads are terrible.
Treacherous. Oh, we'll end up going out
so,
tomorrow.
What's the problem over there?
I don't know. They're looking at him. So should I let Joel in first, or?
No.
You want me to park behind you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Give me room just to come back
Jerry.
A little bit.
Oh,
blizzard of 2013.
Get that down low
item. Yeah. That's insane. Because
the Ben's, I think, in a car with Joel.
Even in the front of our house, it looks like we were lucky, but I gotta back the car up just a little. Okay, because I don't have good judgment when I get on this little hump.
Up more.
No, I gotta back up more.
I don't think Jerry's gonna.
Because I don't want the ice crashing on my car, then they'll scratch it.
Oh, you're such a pain in the ass.
This is insane. Stuffed it in my right eye. They took a dog to a snow cone and stuffed it in my other eye. And the husky wee wee, I mean the doggy wee wee is blind to me. Can't believe. There you have it, 2013 blizzard. Look out the cars.
Oh, the weather outside was whitening, till the dog did something frightening. He's got no other place to go. Yellow snow, yellow snow, yellow snow.
And he doesn't show signs of stopping as he sniffs around his droppings. You see him everywhere you go.
In the snow, yellow snow, yellow snow.